fun while doing this?
Yes.
Okay, good, good.
Okay, we got Kai ready.
Key and Tara.
Key and Tara. And Libby. And I don't remember.
This is Guitar Zam being performed by Tia Mapes, Tara Mapes, Libby Bradford, and Missy Montrez.
He's free as a breeze, he's always at ease. He lives in the jungle and hangs by his knees. And he swings through the trees without a trapeze in his DVD. He's got a union card and he's practicing hard to play the guitar. Gonna be a big star, yeah, he's gonna go far. Careful, he's home in the jar. He owns a chess guitar course, COD, makes A and E, and he's working on B. Digs C and W and R and B, and me and a chimpanzee agree that one day soon he'll be a celebrity. Get it, get it, get it, get it! But he loves her just the same, cause she kindles the flame and it drives him insane when he hears her sing. She really does her thing, it's her claim to fame. Come on, sing one, Jane. Drunky, sang boogie woogie, and it sounds real funky. Come on, your time, boy. Sing one, monkey. Here we go. Let's hear it for a monkey! One Saturday night, they need some excitement. Jane gets right, and the monkey gets tight, and their voices unite in the pale moonlight, and it sounds all right. Yeah, it's dynamite. It's out of sight, let's hear it right now. Yeah.
know right now. What's your names and your ages?
Well, my name's Tara Mace, and I'm 11 and almost and a half years old.
I'm Libby Bradford, and I'm 11 years old.
I'm Missy Mater, and I'm 10 years old.
Tia Mace, and I'm 11 years old.
Thank you. tell us your name and what grade you're in?
My name is Kenneth Hartel, and I'm in grade 4.
How'd you come up with this idea?
Actually, my mom came up with this idea.
You like doing it?
Yeah, it was a very nice experience.